What's that?
It's not a hotel.
No. Smells of excrement.
Oh, wow, look at this. There's still, like, plates and cups and saucers and things in here.
I'll tell you exactly what this is. It's an abandoned mine.
They do mine around in Namibia, don't they? What are they mine for?
Diamonds.
Diamonds?
Yeah, but they wouldn't have left if there were any. And they obviously left, and not yesterday. Look, there's no road here, is there?
No.
No.
But apart from anything else, we can't find our way around in the dark, because we can't navigate. We don't have any means. How?
How?
Stars.
No, you can't.
I can.
No, you can't.
I can't do very many things, I admit. Anything, but I can do that.
OK, how do you navigate by the stars?
Find the Southern Cross.
Yeah, but that's really complicated.
Right, do you want to sleep in the excrement mine? No, this is out. So, we have to keep going, whether we like it or not, till we find... We have to. So, listen, I shall find the Southern Cross.
You can't find the Southern Cross with a hammer.
Ha! I found it. It's there. It's like a kite.
That one there?
Yeah. There's a kite shape. It's sort of... Mm-hmm. Now, you take the DeLong axis, yes?
Yes.
And draw an imaginary line through it down to the horizon. Yes? Now, you intersect it from a line drawn between two other stars, and where those two imaginary lines meet, directly underneath it, is due south. So, if it's those two, which it is, I'm sure of it, you draw a line.
Oh, this is a bad idea. We are now trusting our lives to an orangutan who thinks he's Patrick Moore.
There it is. There's the two stars. Draw a line.
Not getting many directions from you, Jeremy. Is this right?
You're heading a little bit too much to the right. It looks to the left a bit.
Good, good. Oh, I'm so confident.
You two are going to be eating humble pie when the sun comes up.
Despite the confidence of Jeremy Columbus, no road appeared.
Oh, this is grim.
Excuse me. Been on the go a very, very long time now.
Guys, I'm sorry. I'm not driving another inch. I can't do this. It's 3 o'clock in the morning. I'm exhausted.
He does have a point.
The next morning, we woke having slept on the sand, huddled round our engines for warmth.
You Muppet! What's that? What?
I never knew Namibia had two seas.
It doesn't have two seas.
No, it has one massive sea in it, one massive stupid sea that's navigated us back to where we started.
Can I just say... Why
did
we even believe you could navigate... read a compass.
There are two seas. There's two seas here for believing that sea could navigate
No,
us.
You're right.
I couldn't possibly... I don't understand that.
Freezing cold, sandpapered on the face.
You've got a coat on.
It's thin. Have you felt it?
No, I haven't even got a thin coat.
I've only got a T-shirt. Anyway, I'm not going to get competitive with you about who's the coldest.
We're
all the lostest.
Never mind. Look, let's not get bogged down with whose fault it was.
There's no being bogged down with it, is there? It was yours.
We can either go back into the desert to look for a road, or we can just do what we were doing yesterday and stay on the beach. At least we know if we keep the sea on our left, we're going north.
That's a fair point.
Let's navigate by the sea.
Yes.